What did this out-of-bounds golfer do? Absolutely nothing. He ran right up to the fence line and bounced off the invisible fence. Okay, it's not an invisible fence, but at least this golfer respects private property and wouldn't want that done to him at his home.